Hello, 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 hello everyone. Welcome back to another ASMR video. And in this video today, I am going to be showing you what I got for Christmas this year in 2021. One. So, as you can see, I finally got my mic set up. Well, I don't know if you can tell or not, but I have it set up on the arm now. Because I finally got the correct attachment to screw it on. So, I'm happy about that, but let's get into it anyway. So, this first one is very pretty. It's like a holographic. Oh, and it still has the more, but I use them to do my eye makeup. And then I just dropped one of them. Okay. I'm probably not going to use this one. It's a blush brush. What exactly? Maybe like contour or something like that. I hope you had a good Christmas. Mine was okay. I mean, like, I'm 24, so it's not exactly like super exciting, but from my mother. As is this. I had to sort out those lights because I didn't set them up very well. Oh, I can't even open it now because it's got one of those. Oh, I didn't think I'd be able to get it with these nails, but was also from my mother. A wise woman once said, fuck this shit. And she lived happily ever after. My kitten is now trying to interfere. He's actually trying to, like, eat my money or something. Can you? Dude. Some things out the way. You know, I may as well just do the money. This is just like money I got from my mum, my dad, and my nan. So do you guys want to do some counting with me? 10. Him out the upstairs window, you know? Interesting thing that happened yesterday. Somebody hacked my PlayStation account and spent money on it, but Luckily, today I was able to get through to the support and they restored my account and refunded the money, so fuck you, whoever that was in Japan. Someone from Osaka, Japan. They changed my email and password, which I don't know how they were allowed to do that, by the way, without verification. That seems kind of bullshit, but are we good now? And I also actually so weird. Like, look at those ones. Also from my sister. Which I'm actually wearing my big shadow is I don't think anyone actually cares. But I'm wearing, oh, you can't even see it, that one. And that colour is called brand before or anything, but it is super cool. And I am a serial bath taker, so... Wow. Now, these are actually candles. Seen him a second ago, he was there, and now he's in front of me, but he's trying to slink past. There is his tail. Kyle, please stop it. Hello. He's giving me some love. I don't know if you can see. Here he is. Intrigued by the smell. I have no idea what this is, but honestly, it looks like it's probably lavender. Everything I got for Christmas this year. Thank you guys for watching. I hope that you enjoyed, and I will see you in my next video.